A person who went to Encore Boston Harbor has tested positive for the coronavirus. The Boston Globe reports that person is Utah Jazz player Donovan Mitchell, whose case was confirmed yesterday. He played in the casino's high limit area last Thursday, March 5th. The casino says he came into contact with about 7 people. All of them have agreed to self-quarantine. Mitchell is the second NBA player to test positive. The first was his teammate, Rudy Gobert.